good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here. Looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. We have already started here. Crosses, hits one! Well, that's caused a worry or two. Played it short. Morozuk delivers. And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. It's got through and plays it out to the wing. It's good distance on it. Omar El Abdellaoui gets it upfield. He's made sure that that won't get through.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Very nearly half an hour gone here. Olympiacos still without an attempt on target. To the left it goes. Tunis. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Morozuk. Just little by way of goal mouth action yet. Aimed low and direct. Morozuk tries to stroke it through. Approaching, that could be a big one.
Dynamo Kiev produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Dynamo Kiev take the lead, 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Into the middle. Shakes the chute. Really well taken goal. Deep into first half stoppage time. A crucial goal. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think.
Half-time whistle goes. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Reflections on the first half?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. So we're just settling back into this second half. He's managed to get himself offside.
Well, he now knows that he has to lock in the timing. Success and failure depends on it.
Torosidis.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Helps available out wide. Morozuk. It's a brilliant interception.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably
cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
The defence can get it clear. It's Morozhuk. Here it comes. Big chance! Shoots it out of harm's way.
Normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
That's a throw. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Now can he finish? Plenty waiting in the middle. Drill going for goal! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, I think you can write this lot off in your peril. It's been a joy to watch them haul themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on? Olympiacos certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Olympiacos just have to run down the clock.